Let's remember, we've got a couple of centuries of this type of violent youth crime in predominantly white communities in Britain. The overwhelming majority of murders have not been committed by teenage black boys. In 2017, there were 117 or 16 murders, 21 of which were of teenage black boys. In 2018, there were 134, 24 were of teenagers in general. When you think that blackness is the most important thing to emphasize about these young men, almost half of the young people in prison in Britain, regardless of ethnicity, were in care as children. Almost half of young people in prison in Britain were expelled from school as children. When we offer blackness as an explanatory factor, as if we don't need to know anything else, let's look at it in the other sense. Where young black boys overachieve, is race offered as an explanatory factor. For example, British Ghanaian and Nigerian boys on free school meals, so the poorest sector, academically outperform and are more likely to go to university than similarly poor white, mixed race and black English kids whose grandparents came from the Caribbean. The four youngest children in Britain to ever take GCSEs are all black. Romari Wilfred, a young black boy from East London, has a higher IQ than Einstein. Young black men are more disproportionately represented in professional football than any other area of British life, with all of the consequences and implications that has for their contribution to the tax base, etc. So it's almost as if a black person does something negative, the entire so-called black community is to blame. Black person does something positive and they suddenly regain their humanity and their right to be viewed as an individual.
I started carrying a knife when I was maybe 15. I don't say that my own personality is in no way responsible. Most of the young black boys I grew up with didn't carry knives. I made bad decisions, but those bad decisions were made in a context. And unlike a lot of the rest of my friends, because I had good GCSEs, because I had self-confidence, because I had this Pan-African support, when I decided to stop making bad decisions, I had the equipment to progress, to progress, to progress, to progress, to progress, to progress.